It's not good for anyone to go in there.
My dad says that everything in there is either haunted, cursed, or used in some ritualistic practice.
What about the doll that's in there?
Annabelle. She's in a case for a reason.